YouTube. Welcome back to my channel. This is Melinda with Miss Liz's Kitchen. I'm bringing you guys a quick video of me doing my shrimp fried rice. And I have a wok with about a tablespoon of vegetable oil in my skillet. And I'm just going to jump. Y'all know how I do. I just jump straight in into my videos. I'm going to crack an egg and put it right on in there. And because I like eggs a lot, guys, I'm going to do two. We're going to do it like that a little bit. And we're going to turn the skillet up. Turn the wok up inside. We're going to let it fry a little bit. And we're just going to cook our egg, guys. Yeah. Egg's done. Uh-oh. Egg is done. Okay. And everything can be done in one, guys. Okay, we're gonna drop our vegetables in. The onion. I'm gonna add just a little bit more oil, man. A little bit more oil. A little bit more of vegetable oil. Just so we can, you know, turn it out just a little bit. That's a little bit too much oil, guys, but hey, we're gonna work with it. Okay. Going in with the shrimp. This is where we start building. This is where we start building. You want to cook your rice on medium. You want to cook your shrimp on medium high. We want to cook it until it gets a little pink everywhere. We want to kind of cook it. Cooking it on medium high heat. I'm using a wok, guys. I'm frying it on medium high heat. Okay. Yes. Oh. Let's see. Let's turn that. How is it there in there? Okay. Okay. We have about 4 cups, guys, of white, long grain, white rice that we're going to use. Date, 4 cups of date, one day old white rice that we're going to put into the wok. And here we go. This old rice, guys, this is one day old rice, white rice, white long grain rice. And how I cook the rice, I use the cooking instructions on the rice. And I use the cooking instructions exactly how it says to you, how it says to cook it on the bag. And then I just let it come to room temperature. I let it come to room temperature. And yeah. Have my vegetables. Okay. Make sure you're coating your rice. And if you need to put a little more oil in there, please do so. Please do. Okay, and right here I have a pinch of garlic powder, a pinch of white pepper, and a pinch of salt. Because you don't want to put too much salt in it because the soy sauce that I'm going to put in is going to give it. Okay, we're going to go in with a few drops of pure sesame seed oil, guys. You don't want to put too much because this stuff is really, really potent. But it actually gives it that oriental flavor. Just a little drop of the sesame seed oil. Okay. And here we go with our soy sauce. And this is going to be a few drops of soy sauce. You want to use dark soy sauce, guys. You really want to use dark soy sauce. So it can really give it that real flavor. Dark soy sauce will give it that real dark Asian flavor. Okay, you're going to go in with the egg. Okay. And there you have it, guys. Chinese, American Chinese rice. This smells so good, guys. You're going to go in with the green pepper, green onion. I love green onions and rice. And I would say about two tables, maybe. I would say about it. And like I said, it's upon your liking. I didn't put in but a pinch of. Okay. And that's our shrimp fried rice, guys. That is our shrimp fried rice. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to click like, share with your family and friends. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it. If you don't, comment below what I could do better or what I could do different in this video. Thank you for watching. This is my take on shrimp fried rice. Thank you guys for watching. Please be safe. Continue to practice social distancing. God bless you. God bless you. And you all have a wonderful day, night, and morning. God bless you.